Harvey Weinstein pleads not guilty to rape and sex assault. Ashamed Hollywood mogul appears in New York court. Movie mogul Harvey Weinstein pleaded not guilty today to charges of rape and sexual assault. The 66-year-old entered his plea in Manhattan Supreme Court after a grand jury indicted him last week in two cases. Prosecutors did not name the two women accusing Weinstein of sexual assault in the criminal complaint filed against him following a months-long investigation with the New York Police Department. It comes after more than 70 women have accused Weinstein, the co-founder of the Miramax film studio and the Weinstein Co., of sexual misconduct, including rape, with some allegations dating back decades, all of which he has denied. The accusations gave rise to the #MeToo movement, in which hundreds of women have publicly accused powerful men in business, government and entertainment of misconduct. Lawyer Benjamin Braffman was seen with Weinstein as he arrived at the court to a crowd of reporters and photographers. Mr. Braffman previously said that the filmmaker intended to enter a plea of not guilty against the charges, which relate to two separate women. One alleged victim, who has not been identified publicly, told investigators that Weinstein cornered her in a hotel room and raped her. The other accuser, former actress Lucia Evans, has gone public with her account of the producer allegedly forcing her to perform oral sex at his office in 2004. Dozens more women have accused him of sexual misconduct ranging from harassment to assault. More to follow. For the latest news on this story, keep checking back at Sun Online. Thesun.co.uk is your go-to destination for the best celebrity news, football news, real-life stories, jaw-dropping pictures and must-see video. Download our fantastic, new and improved free app for the best ever Sun Online experience. For iPhone, click here. For Android, click here. Like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/thesun and follow us from our main Twitter account at @thesun.